These are the glass elevators at Newark Liberty International Airport Terminal A in Newark, New Jersey. This is by Concourse A2. There it is. Go down to one. Here we go. That's what the first floor looks like, just passed away the parking garage. We'll get a cab view. Very large elevator. These were installed in 2011 when the Port Authority replaced these elevator street fixtures. Capacity, where is it? 9,000 pounds. Here we are at 3. That's it.